enhance common understanding and give the informed guidance.
The trust among our countries and the outcome of the studies will ensure the equitable utilization of the Nile water through the GERD and ensure all the three countries will benefit from the GERD in their effort to their respective sustainable development and eradication of poverty, ultimately resulting in regional integration. That hospitality accorded to me and my delegation since our arrival in this beautiful city of Khartoum. Please allow me
to address this opening session of the 12th Tripartite National Committee meeting, and kindly allow me to take this opportunity to extend my sincere warm welcome to all of you in this occasion of the signing of the contract to the effect of carrying out the two studies recommended by the IDOE for the Grand Super Renaissance Dam.
Of all which we have done till now, I thank you very much.
Validate and approve the series, the two studies report in a joint effort with the consultants. Quite a lot of work is still ahead of us. The envisaged 11 months of the study period are behind the science term. Thank you very much.
كده كويس يا شهاب؟ شهاب كده كويس؟